soul. I ain't no PS4, don't play no games, cause that's what gon' push me away. Stay loyal and stay down even through the rain, cause by the days I come in both our ways.
What's up, YouTube? How are you doing today? My name is Ari, and this is my first YouTube video. I want to do a get to know me. So, first things first, I am from the Carolinas, but I was born in Texas. So yes, I am a Texas baby. I do not care what anybody says, I'm a Texas baby. So, what do I like to do? Some things that I like to do or that I do in my spare time, I listen to music, I read the Bible, and I watch YouTube vloggers. Nothing really to it, like that's what I do. I really don't do all right. So favorite things, I like to eat. That is one of my favorite things I like to do. Like, I be eating like it's a competition. I like to eat. What do I like to eat? I like to eat a lot of salads, a lot of greens. My favorite food is chicken though, and also crab as well. Like, crab really do top chicken, but because I can afford chicken better than, you feel me, I can afford it. Chicken, this is crab, so I really don't eat it a lot, but it's still my favorite food. Like, I like the texture of it. I love it. Let's see, music wise I listen to a lot of trap, R&B, hip-hop music, you know, really just things that what I'm feeling is what I listen to, or even sometimes I just listen to it for the beat. Like, I really like chill. I'm real chill. I'm pretty sure you guys are gonna see that or can see that now, hopefully, but I'm real chill. I'm also really goofy, so yeah. Some pet peeves. If you ever are around me, please do not smack on your food. That is my number one pet peeve. Like, I don't want to see your spit, hear your spit. I don't want to see your food. I don't want to see none of that. Like, just please don't smack around me, because I'm gonna tell you. Like, I'm gonna give you this look, and then if you ain't looking at my look as I'm looking at you, I'm gonna be like, can you stop, please? But other than that, yup. So, goals for my channel, why I created my channel, stuff about my channel. I created my channel because I wanted it to be, I would like for it to be, and it is going to be, there we go, we speak everything into existence on this channel. It is going to be a safe haven for a lot of people. Really, I wanted to make people feel safe, you know. I wanted to do something to where people could relate to me, or just relate, be relatable in general. I'm gonna be doing vlogs, fashion, hair. As y'all can see, I have a lot of hair, but I really only wear it in a low bun, a top bun. Sometimes I get weave, but it's really not that often. But yeah, also something that's very important to me is gonna be mental health. I'm gonna have like mental talks on my channel. That's so anybody could join, even if you're not subscribed to my channel. I want people to, let's all have a discussion about how we're feeling. It's kind of like group therapy, you know. I watch a lot of YouTubers, and you know, sometimes I feel like I can't relate to them. I'm sorry, my face itchy. I can't relate to them. So I want to be a person that people can relate to, you know. You hit me up if you having a bad day, or even if it's just as simple as, you know, you having a bad day at work, you go home, you type in Lamore Airy, and you watch one of my videos, and look, your day is feeling better. I want to help. Really. But y'all, I have been struggling, you feel me? Like, also, that's something else I say a lot, you feel me, because you guys gonna feel me. Anyway, but, Now I'm just staring at the camera. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Thank y'all for watching my first YouTube video. As y'all can see, it was pretty basic. I hope that you like, you comment, or subscribe. You don't gotta do any one of those things, because I know I don't be doing them all the time when I be watching videos on YouTube. So I hope that, you know, you like what you see so far. If you feel like I didn't put enough information about myself, you know, comment, let me know, and I will make a get to know me part two. Write down or put in the comments anything that you want to get to know more about me of, or something that you want me to talk about. But other than that, I hope you all have a blessed day, and thank you for watching my first YouTube channel. It means a lot to me if you have made it this far. So thank y'all. Have a blessed one.
Man, I stay one look into your eyes. I know you mine, but do you know I'm yours? I'm trying to build your trust, but fuck your last. You know we came up short. This shit you told me hurt me so deep. I know you got some.